Hi guys, well look, it's that time again, prawn time. These are massive raw prawns. These are cooking in butter, garlic and chilli oil. Now put these in first, out, because they're big, and then I'm going to put these other things on them, because they're a bit smaller, you see, going in. Out, blocking. Loads of butter, and I know, like the grey people don't understand, they will turn pink when they cook, because these are raw prawns. Okay, that's gonna put that there. So there we go. Got to leave them for a few minutes. Put a bit more butter in. Ooh. Oh, where's my wine? Oh, there's my wine. Then I'm gonna show you how. Oh, leave the lamp on. Let me cover that up. Ah! Your lamp's gone off. Don't despair. Oh! Sugar. Chaos. Oh, the alarm's gone off. Stop recording video. Oh, put it there, Willa. Blooming heck. The alarm went off. And my prawns are there. I've done some calamaris, right? I've just dusted these. It's got nothing on it. In a bit of flour and seasoned. Now, these are fresh ones, and you clean them and slice them up. And then all you put them in is seasoned flour, just a little bit, no batter, because. And then you deep fry them for a minute. I'm going to do that now. You can't see my fryer. We're not on full. You might be able to hear it. Meanwhile, the prawns are cooking nicely. I've made salad. Oh dear. I know you can't see me. You're glad, aren't you? Anyway, the alarm's stopped going now. There's my calamari. I put half of them in. Oh, and the fingers are all wet. I don't know if I'm on this, because I've done it a different way. But now be careful, because I'm drinking carver, and I can't see the carver. Like, I can see the red one, but I can sure taste it. Okay, I don't know whether it's. See, I've got the videos all the way around, so I've done that. Glass on head. Ooh! Hey, did you see me walking down on Coronation Street? Me and Miss Quinn, didn't we look cool? I did it search and she went, go. I was like, oh, it was fantastic. What a fantastic few days, and how wonderful was the episode. It's absolutely amazing. Here's salad that I made with rocket, and I made this dressing. I won't go into that, it's boring, but you cannot overcook these calamaris, because they taste like rubber. See that now? Nice and crispy. And then, oh, the dog's barking. Put them, can't put them on there. I'll just put them on top of there. And I'll show you them done. And I'm going to stop recording. There they are, you see. And they, put work belt in. Bye-bye. Can't like talking. Get them far out there.
Stop recording video.